Welcome to a quick tutorial of the setblock and the fail comment. The setblock comment was already added in Minecraft 1.7 and the fail comment will be added in Minecraft 1.8. The work path is similar, but it will start with the setblock comment. Setblock comment lets you place a certain block on the by you given coordinates. So it requires a pair of coordinates and the block name, and optional, the data value, the old block handling and the data tag. The most simple form of this is just entering the coordinates. Of course, you can use absolute and relative coordinates and the name of the block. So if I execute this, the latest block will be placed. As I said, you can optional add old block handling. There are three modes for that: replace, destroy and keep. The replace mode is the default. So if there is already a block on the coordinates where I want to place my new block, then it will just replace that, as you can see. The second mode is destroy. It works pretty similar with the replace mode, except for that the block on this place will be destroyed and not replaced. The difference between that is that now the block will drop if it's droppable, and you will hear the breaking sound. So, for example, and my block of lapis is dropped on the ground. The third mode is keep mode. That means that if there is already a block on the coordinates, it won't be placed. Nothing happens and the output will be the block couldn't be placed. Then the fail command. It works pretty similar, except that you have to enter two pairs of coordinates, because all the blocks between those two corners will be replaced. So this is a simple form. You just enter two pairs of coordinates instead of one, and all these blocks between those will be changed. Of course, the old block handling is also usable in the fail command. Well, this was a quick tutorial to the setblock and the fail command. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.